many flies to drag into the frog's mouth by solving the equation. Watch out for the bees, they will count against you.